Did you just say it's all mine? Hey Peppers, your favorite dog of Blue the Husky here. I'm kind of in a bit of a situation here. Ooh, hello. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy there. Easy now. Okay, so I've installed a mod on GTA 5. It's a... you can go look it up online. It's called the Menu Mod. It's full of, like, delicious shit that you can, you know, install. No, not into the water. Whoa. Okay. Let's go into vehicle options. And very quickly before we sink and want to get out of the car, we can turn on fly mode. There we go. Oh, come on. Okay. Let's, there's another thing that's, auto-flip. Auto-flip.
Fuck me!
Okay, so there's like tons of options that you can do. There you go. Let's go to the map and set a waypoint. So if I want to go all the way downtown, let's say maybe somewhere at near the airport. So instead of just driving there, if I could do a complete stop, then I can just go to teleport options, the waypoint. And here I am at that spot that I set to be my waypoint, which is kind of amazing, so I can get to places instantly.
Maybe the meth diet does work.
Yeah. So yeah, that's one of the things that you can do with this mod. Maybe I might cut that out. Or just, you know. I'll show you one of my favorite things to do with this mod.
Fool, you're a blind fool!
Hey, I'm not stalling out.
You hit me!
Whoa. How do I get on there? Aww, there's a blip on the map.
You only have yourself to blame.
Yeah, just making sure that was not a hostile. Hey! Two taxi cabs! That's really uncommon.
Thank you. That was entirely your fault!
Damn right, Trevor. Your fault.
Call just came in. Who wants to do a pickup right now?
Train always misses me. Hey, what's going on over here? Join a minigun? Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that this mod also comes with another mod. That you can no weapons, no.
How are you gonna go?
Player. There we go. Add cash. It gives me $1,000,000 every time that I press that.
Oh.
come back during night time. Oh yeah, you can also get the paramedics to get mad at you by
call just came in.
Attempting to steal their ambulance. If they'll ever show up. Hey! It's my taxi. How about if I put some lead in your head? Okay, I'm not good at sounding very pissed off.
Why hasn't someone sent me a shot yet?
There's also something you can enable called bullet time, which I don't know what that is. There we go, bullet time. Weapon damage. 5 times. Oh, I see what that does. Also, do this. Push him. Hey, my taxi. Oh yeah, I forgot if you hold out, if you hold F8, which I just did there. There's a vehicle spawner that I forgot to mention. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to edit. Emergency, these are always my favorite. I always love doing this and making it look like there's a big accident. no.
Oh, yeah.
Please, come through my ambulances. Okay, now let's take a job.
I've got room for little one. Talk to me, dispatch.
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'll take that one.
Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
Stop that, Jerry! Let's get this chariot in motion!
Got it.
My
fucking struggle! Wide suicide lane right there.
The struggles, yo! Shit!
Fuck.
I get home now. God bless you and thank you.
I have an opening in my busy schedule for a pickup.
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
Well, why not? Give that to me.
Good. That looks like a club.
Cool. Let's go.
Yeah, I mean, last time I tried, so there's an option called auto drive, and then it'll auto drive your car. It'll automatically drive your car to your destination. You can give it a maximum speed and tell it how to drive. Do you want it to drive aggressively, recklessly, or normally, like the AI in this game? You can tell it how to drive and stuff, and you know. For some reason, it doesn't work when you try to auto drive a taxi job. You have to drive the cab yourself. I was laying on the brake. Hey, military base. What is it called? Fort Wayne? I see it perfectly from here.
Motherfucking shit!
Well, and how rarely does this happen?
Not as legal, team. It's artificial and controlled masculine posture, just like the rest of your life.
We're not there yet! Why have we stopped? About giving us fucking asshole!
Find out how the fight game can bring out the ultimate.
Good lord! Oh, shit! Fucking asshole!
Bullshit!
Killed him in one hit. What if it is? right in the middle of it. Right in the middle of the day. Let's do some. I didn't mean to shoot right there, but okay, but I shot her. But you're doing your best. She left you because of your accent.
Yeah.
Final challenge. Let's see if I can escape a 5-star warning level. Vehicle. Player options. There we go. Let's turn never wanted off and bring level 1 up to 5. Freeze wanted level. Actually, no, I don't know. I don't need to freeze it because it'll just stay there. the game just magically gives me the ability to put my Jesus mobile. You're going to Mount Gilead. Unless you're going to Mount. Ooh, we can go to the UFO. Weapon options, weapon options, weapon options. Weapon, get all weapons. Max ammo. Yay. Railgun. Boop. Boop. Oh, no. Oh, hello.
Let's go!
That's just annoying now. Poor cuz is an hour long video. That's what you get for a
fucking move!
Holy shit.
Take him down.
Whoa. Oh my god. Guy's a genius. Anyway, that's the menu mod. Hope y'all enjoyed. My voice is going before the end of this, and keep those posts in the air, and I'll see you next time. Okay. Can you please shut up? Shh. Thank you. High altitude. Can I go here? There we go, Maze Bank. You've got to be kidding me.